Current political scenario as a president, apa cabaran yang Dato' rasa yang berat?
Cabaran ialah untuk pergi jumpa rakyat dengan problem kos sara, sara hidup. Kos sara hidup dan pendidikan yang menjadi masalah sekarang. Mereka mahu perlukan banyak lagi peluang-peluang pendidikan yang katakan adil. Untuk dapatkan pendidikan adil, lagi kos sara hidup, mereka perlu turunkan kos sara hidup ini. Kos sara hidup ini akan turun kalau kita betul-betul battle directly, take away the middleman, take away the cartels, take away all this, dan kita boleh sampai. Memang ada yang akan mengalami kesusahan. Dalam businessman always look at ROI lah. Tapi faham juga rakyat pun susah. So we need to look at to balance this. So I don't tell they are the people who are doing business as wrong. At the same time, I don't say the government is also wrong. So need to come to meet somewhere in the middle, so that we can have a good success over the war against cost of living. Sara hidup is the biggest problem when we see people. People are unable to manage. People really unable to manage.